Yo, Boston Plus in the building, man. And today, I want y'all to know you are destroying your fucking self. You could have been made it to that goal, but you slacked. You could have been had that girl if you wanted her, but you're a scary bitch. Let me tell you something, guys. Yeah, I'm being real with you. You woke up the beast again. But look, I'm being real with you. Y'all say this so much. Oh, this is just our human body. Or this is just that. If that's the case, why do you give a fuck about this shit? What is going to go on? What's the worst that's going to happen? Huh? You're going to walk up to the girl and instantly die because you got this? Huh? You can't take it as a man and grow with that and get on your purpose? Huh? Oh, wait, that's the whole fucking point of you slacking. You're still worrying about ass. Guess what would have happened if you only worried about yourself? You would have been outside walking right now because you don't need nobody around you. You don't need shit. You would have been walked wherever you want to do, wherever you want to go. You would have been there. You would have been ran and got your workouts in because you're not worrying about your phone. You're not worrying about the next man. You're trapped in your human body. You're trapped. Reach your higher self. That aura, he's above all, bro. Reach your higher fucking self. Because guess what? You think the higher self is worrying about what that bitch think? You think the higher self is worrying about what your fake ass friends think? The ones that really don't even exist in your fucking world. You just need them in your life. Why? You're scared to be alone? If you got good friends, okay then. But is they really pushing you? All the times y'all talking about, bro, we need to do this, we need to do that. They're still fucking playing. Have they did it yet? Have they made an effort? Huh? If not, get on it. Get on it. Do it. Stop wimping around and saying, fuck it, I'm going to be a beta simp and take no control over my life. Stop. What can I tell you to get it through your thick skull? Huh? All you have is now. All you have is the present. All you have is the present. Look, the next thing I'm about to say is in the future. See, this right now is the present to me, but it's not to y'all because I already lived this, right? I could have wasted time once I got off this phone. But after this phone, I'm going to do some push-ups. I'm going to play basketball outside of my goal because I don't need no gym, none of this shit. And I'm going walking with me and my baby. What is y'all doing? Huh? You got nothing to be complaining about. Only thing you should be complaining about is the man in the mirror. Because guess what? He's not on his shit. He's not. But you can be. You can be once you're tired of the struggle. You can be once you're tired of not being at the point you want to be at. You can be once you stop looking at him. Damn, he's lucky. He's not lucky. He fucking made it. You want me to tell you the steps to do this shit? To make it? Look, get on your grind. Stay constantly on that grind every day. Do whatever you do every day. If you do rap, you better be dropping or fucking promoting every day. If you're doing cover art, you better be promoting every day. Nobody coming to you, come to them. You have to know how to maneuver in this game. Think, it's 2020. How can I not make money out of the fucking blue? It's not the blue, it's your fucking phone. You can make so much money off of everything, bro. I'm spilling water because y'all got me yelling. Hold on. If your mom and dad ain't gonna tell you, big bro is. Kings, goats, chosen ones, indigo childs, whatever you want to call yourself, which you are, because no goal is unbelievable, no belief is fake. Everything is real that you want to be real. Everything you think can come to you will come to you. Why can't you think about it? Because it can come to you. You can't think about a color that don't exist. I said that before, but think about it. Come up with a color we never seen. You can't. But you know what you can come up with? Millions of dollars. Because people did this. Go get it. Go get it now. It's in your face. Go get it. Go. Bro, look. Look, bro. You are worrying about the wrong thing. Okay, let me tell you something. You going in the store looking at everybody else. Why? Worry about yourself. You scared somebody gonna come up and beat your ass? That's why you need to learn to use your fucking hands. That's why you need to learn to fight, bro. That's why you need to learn to box something. You're a man. Defend yourself. Defend your kid. Defend your girl. You can't. Because you wimpy. What if I beat your ass and your kid over there just staring? Damn, my dad getting his ass beat. You have to be a man in all situations. You wouldn't care what the next man think if you had nothing to have anxiety about. I don't care how I look because I'm beautiful to myself. I don't care about my facial hair because this is how I want it. I don't care about my hat because I like this hat. I don't care about what the fuck I'm wearing because I like what I'm wearing. Fuck what they think. Man, I'm out. Like and subscribe my shit. Love, peace to all.